Latinas, we are Latinas, Latinas, somos Latinas.
¡Ay, qué rico! As Vasquez women, we could cook. I'm very proud of my granddaughters. I taught them all to cook, and they all very, very good cook. I mean, you could tell I'm a humble person, right? I try to be fair. I think I'm a very diplomatic woman. You know, I'm a creative. I don't consider myself a competitive person by any means. Like, I'm humble. Pero, I think we just need to be honest about the situation. But, like, I could cook. I can cook my butt off. Oh, yeah. I mean, what kind of Latina would I be if I couldn't? I'm the one who's from the island, okay? Pero, who's the one who taught them how to cook? Es abuela. When we're from the island, we have a certain feeling. When you're cooking, you need to feel the plátano. You need to feel the habichuelas. You need to feel the cilantro. You need to smell it. Everybody on the block knows Roxy can throw down in the kitchen, yo. I think everybody will be fair enough to admit that my arroz is the best arroz. Everybody in the family, everybody in the neighborhood, everybody in the church, everybody know Juanita is the best cook of all the Vasquez women, of all the Latinas in the United States, I think. Alex, she cool with it. My arroz con gandules is the best in all of Brooklyn. I mean, I'm just saying. Cristina, I know she thinks she's like all of that. It's a dance. It's a dance. And I think we all know that it's a dance that only I can do. I could throw down in the kitchen, kid. Okay? I know how to make all the classics. What do these New York girls know about Puerto Rican food? I'm going to settle this. I'm going to shut them all up by just going to cook something right now. We'll see who's the best. We'll see. Ask about me.
Ay, qué rico. I almost forgot. There's another woman from the island in the house. Abuela. Oh, wait, hold up. That's abuela right there. Yo, I smell that sofrito. That's abuela right there.
If you could smell the sofrito in this house right now. Oh, nobody can cook like abuela can cook.
Ay, Dios mío, it smells so good. She taught me everything I know. Okay. It's true. Abuela is the best cook in la familia.
I tip my hat to the queen. Abuela gonna win this one.
Abuela can cook, yo.
I gotta go. I'm gonna go get a plate.
You know. I know. We all know.